I want to begin the initiation of so-called net neutrality rules. But he mentioned Netflix. This is a good example of how the pro-net neutrality people have everybody scared. As you know, Netflix is the, if it's not the most popular, it's on its way to being the most popular provider of television programming, video, movies, TV shows, you name it. If you don't have to subscribe to a cable company or a satellite service or what have you. And the pro so-called net neutrality people have got these just so scared to death that Netflix is going to somehow